SPG Nation. Welcome back to a brand new reaction video. Surprise drop just happened recently, a few hours ago, at the time that I'm recording this. MGK, Machine Gun Kells. So what's poppin' freestyle? Another one of these quarantine joints? I'm eating these motherfuckers up like breakfast. Real talk, the last one I did was the Smoke and Drive, Live from the Whip. That shit was lit, straight heat. Yeah, let's have fun with this one. If you enjoy this, go show MGK some love. And if you enjoy my reaction, hit that subscribe button for me. Let's grow. Please, on the road to 100. Let's grow. Smash that like button. Comment something down below. Hit the notification bell. Share with a friend or two. Goes a long way. I appreciate it. So does my family. That being said, man, let's just go ahead and run right up into this joint. What's poppin' freestyle? MGK. Let's get it.
Yo, what up, man?
Send me that instrumental real quick.
Harlow.
Which one?
Yo, he a beast. Jack Harlow, he a beast. Know that. I ain't got him on the channel yet, but I know who he is. I've heard his work, his resume. Shit's lit. Talented, very talented.
I got you right now.
Yes, sir. Let's go.
Uh-oh.
What's poppy? Just fuck my ex, I rot it. 2X and a mushroom chocolate. 2X on neck, I'm frostbit. Stay dressing, no balsamic. Got commas, Conde Garçonde. Cook got ice cubes like Compton. Chef know who cook me raw fish. Long beards, but the squad's not Amish. Just bosses, dropouts, and convicts. Wallets bigger than Chris Wallace.
Okay. All right. Yep, there's the goosebumps. I had a feeling. It's the goosebumps. We know how we do. Woo! Hey, I don't know about the pink nail polish. He's under a black light. To each his own. Ain't nothing wrong with pink. I'll rock pink all day. Nail polish ain't exactly for me, but I ain't here to judge. Do you. MGK, I'm a big fan. Nail polish ain't gonna change that. Y'all know my policy on judging. It's good for nobody. But yo, this shit heat. The way he came in on that beat, fire. Straight fire. Ooh, I was so excited to get to this. When I seen this on my homepage, I'm like, oh shit. Oh shit, I've been recording like a beast. I already got like 5 or 6 recorded back to back. But I'm like, I seen this and it was like, I gotta get this to SPG Nation on the quick.
Cup guys, cues like Compton. Chef Noble cook me raw fish. Long beers, but the squad's not Amish. Just bosses, dropouts, and convicts. Wallets bigger than Chris Wallace. Dead presidents inside, it's haunted. Woo! Never take where I'm from, stay cautious. Made mixtapes wearing shirts with.
What y'all know about Chris Wallace and dead presidents? Anybody who knows, throw it down below. If you are from the era of Biggie Smalls, then you know exactly what that means. Chris Wallace and dead presidents. I mean, you ain't even got to be from the era, but if you have an appreciation for it and you've rocked out to it and you've done your research and your homework, then even you know.
Convicts, wallets bigger than Chris Wallace. Dead presidents inside, it's haunting. Woo! Yellow tape where I'm from, stay cautious. Made mixtapes wearing shirts with the horses. Spent a minute since I give a fuck about a critic's opinion, but they keep on forgetting where the bars went. Old timers, damn, y'all got Alzheimer's. Can't say what your subconscious think, be honest. Y'all hate that I switch genres. Fuck models, switch condoms, eat beef.
I don't, hey, Kels, I do not. Somebody sees this who knows Kel personally, relay that message. I do not, I am not pissed off that you will switch genres. I'm probably not that much older than you, honestly. Few years. Do what you love until your heart is content, my boy. Please. As long as the shit ain't whack, which it's not. Your secondary genre next to hip-hop, you're phenomenal at it. Guitar and the bass line, you kill it. Even the vocals, I'll listen to it all day long.
Forgetting where the bars went, old-timers. Damn, y'all got Alzheimer's. Can't say what your subconscious think, be honest. Y'all hate that I switch genres. Fuck models, switch condoms. Eat beef like McDonald's. Eat rappers, Jeff Dahmer. Top 5 of the young rhymers. Been sick, no virus. I'm an OG now, I do not pay homage.
Facts. You gotta give it to him. Respect. He's definitely an OG now. Y'all slipping. He look young, and his style even may seem like he's in that same lane of the Young Bucks. Some of the music he'll even put out. A song with Trippie Redd and whatnot. Confuse him with being a young buck is the wrong thing to do. He ain't old, but he definitely an OG. He's been putting in work on that fucking microphone for a minute.
Look, I'm a Cleveland Cavalier, driving foreign engineer. At the fashion week of Paris, Cinderella on my terrace, glass slipper on the stairs, yeah. Ass fatter than she cares.
What else?
I saw her live at the Super Bowl.
What else?
I was in town for a movie role. Tussie slide in the booty hole.
What slide? Where? Hey. Hey, Kels, hey, what slide where? I gotta hear that one more again. I gotta hear that one more again.
I saw her live at the Super Bowl. I was in town for a movie role. Tootsie slide in the booty hole. Woo! Smoking woodsy.
Tootsie slide in the booty hole? Tootsie? So my man talking about a Tootsie Pop, or because he got names for his joint?
Smoking woodsy in Tunero.
Somebody knows what that is. If I'm way off, hey, educate me. Let me get some clarification.
Playing cards like it's Yu-Gi-Oh! And I was only in the studio. Woo! I wake up, I'm moody. I rolled up some fruity that have more colors than a Coogee coat.
Yeah.
I'm not a rapper that talk about designer, but this is from Virgil and Louis, though. Inside my closet's a million options. I put on all black like a funeral. I hop off the plane in pajamas. I do this shit daily. I don't even plan it. Whoa, what's poppin'? Just fuck my ex, I wrought it. 2X to the mushroom chocolate. 2X on neck, I'm frosty. 2 eggs with cheese and sausage. I'm in bed, she fed me toppings. 3 X's next to the names of the last 3 hoes on my miss call list.
Woo! Hey, he going in on that motherfucking mic. That shit about to start smoking any second now, bro. I'm telling you. Stop sleeping on this fucking man. If you somebody who don't got an appreciation for what MGK puts out, man, then you sleeping on him and you need to quit. I hope the day never comes where he gives up rap. That will be a sad day in hip hop.
Frosty, 2 eggs with cheese and sausage. I'm in bed, she fed me topless. 3 X's next to the names of the last 3 hoes on my miss call list. Yeah, yeah, red eyes, I can't see clear. Whoa, whoa, my brick so white it glow. Damn,
damn,
damn, she made.
Hey, that's a white ass brick. Brick so white they fucking glow. Golly, bro. Sheesh, it's that fish scale, huh?
They're only fans. Ugh. Can't write my life in books. I'm back to my old ways. I've been.
Alright, fucking, I'm good.
Fucking, I'm good. That was fun. Absolutely, man. I hope y'all enjoyed that. If you did, show him some love, man. Go show MGK some love, man. Hit up that channel. Give him a like, comment. Say SPG Nation sent you. That shit was heat. Heat. I wish it was like 3 minutes long. But hey, I'll take what I can get, especially in these quarantine times. Huh? If you enjoyed this, smash that like button. Subscribe, please. We on the road to 100, fam. SPG Nation. We almost there, too. Yeah, comment something down below. Share with a friend or two. Hit that notification bell. All goes a long way. I appreciate it. Y'all know that. So does my family. That being said, y'all stay safe out there. Please, stay safe as you can. And until next time, keep it a buck, because it has been real. It's your boy SPG, and I am Ghost.